I put a bathrobe on a burger meat patty and called it St. Patty.